We have had so many visitors, it's unbelievable. It's been nonstop.
So they're seeing opportunities to expand their business, which is the reason why we think technology adoption and creating the intelligent value chain is so important for them.
Pest controllers help us keep our food safe. What we have been creating is a digitally enabled rodent monitoring system. Little triangle means that there is a mouse in a trap now. They now just can go online and check in real time where they have or where they don't have rodent issues. Purpose needs to be to make an impact on society. And food is such a basic need of society.
We can change the way people eat. We can help feed the world. In Africa today, 75% of this grain is infected.
Aflatoxin is one of the 10 most toxic natural substances known to man.
This machine uses light to identify poisonous grain and then air to flick that grain out of the machine as it's going through. It's absolutely amazing.
And my dream is that in the future, we'll have a sorting machine in every corn mill and processing plant to make sure this toxin is removed. To think you can launch a sorting machine for food in a technology exhibition and start getting inquiries from people where it really matters in Nigeria. I think we've had something like 2,000 hits. Never have had this sort of experience.
By every grain that we save that's not lost, that's not spoiled, we can make an impact on society and by this fulfill the purpose of better life.